or correction, version 6. I am joined here by Daniel. Daniel, say hi.
Hello. What are we saying hi to?
I'm live streaming.
Oh, awesome. Stream.
We've,
I know that combine needs unfilling, but my trailer's full. I was unloading it.
We've got some massive fields here we've been working on for about, I don't know, how long do you think we've been working on these fields?
Already? Like, almost an hour, an hour and a half.
Okay, so I've been working on it an hour and a half with you, and I've been working on it for about 3 hours then. Because I was playing it for a while you were downloading everything.
Yeah.
And before that, too.
Yeah, it's a lengthy game. It takes a lot of patience and constant, like, this. You gotta do, like, the same thing. I mean, I can't find a word for it right now.
Continuous?
Like, yeah, endurance? I don't know.
Right now, I'm just trying to speed up things by windrowing all of this to one row. It's actually going to be one row for the, what do you call it, for two rows. That way we can get it done faster. Takes up less time to continuously pick it up row after row after row. So we're putting in two rows into one so that we pick it up faster, and then we just gotta go dump it. And like I was telling Daniel earlier, really wish there was a closer place to dump it. We gotta... Alright, so here's the map. We have to go and dump it all the way... Let's see. You guys see where the cows are? Let's see if this works. Give me just a second. Alright. So, right here is the cows, and these two green ones right here is where we've got to go dump it. I've already done quite a few loads, and then I actually took them from here to there. I took two loads from there and put it into the where the cows are, and it's... The cows still are not completely fed. Hey, you got, like, another... Not a full row down at the other end, too. I think that might be the one you're on.
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, the combine then needs unloaded. And you missed a spot.
Right. Son of a shot.
So, like I said, YouTubers, I have decided to go ahead and create more content with more than just American Truck Simulator. Here we are in Farming Simulator. Oh, I guess you already did unload him. I didn't know you went and unloaded him.
Okay, yeah, I just hopped through him. Like, they're still going.
Yeah.
I'm sneaky.
So, as I was saying, I want to be able to bring you guys more content, more games. I don't have the money right now to buy any other games that I don't already have, but I promise I will try to bring you more content, more games.
Where do I bring this stuff?
You know where the cows are?
I don't know, I'll find them.
Well, it's over there by... trying to think.
It's to the east of your
Find the other blue tractor, and that is actually right behind where it's supposed to be dumped.
Oh, the tractor with the mower?
No, the other one. The one with the manure spreader on it. I think it's a manure spreader. I haven't exactly seen one of these in ever, so... Anyway, like I was saying, YouTubers, I promise I will bring you more content. I just gotta get my game... Or, not my game, my computer to actually work properly. If you guys have seen my latest video, I tried to live stream some Grand Theft Auto 5, and my game crashed. My game didn't crash. My computer crashed. Like, it completely just shut off. I don't know what's wrong with it. I do know that I do need to buy a new motherboard, as mine is very outdated. I have an AMD Phenom X2 6-core. I would like to have an 8-core.
You want me to drop it in, like, the silage bays or something?
No, drop it where it says straw.
A straw sale?
No, not to sell it. over by where the cows are. You see the little mixer thing with the spout on the end of it, and it's up against a building?
I think so.
It goes over there. You just gotta find it.
There's like a freaking tractor parked on it. Yeah, there is a tractor at the mower over here.
Oh, there is? Hang on. Yeah, that one.
It's a mighty clean looking manure spreader you got there.
No, it's behind it. The tractor behind that building is the manure spreader. I think. I can't load it with anything, so I don't exactly know yet. And I believe I even have manure to spread in the first place, so.
Alright, I'm dropping her here.
Alright.
I'll empty those combines before driving this thing back out.
Yeah, you can dump it, leave it, and come back to it, and it'll be empty. Anybody was wondering, yes, I do use a controller for about every game I play. Let's see. Which ones does my controller not work on? I think it actually works on all.
Quick question. I know you can, like, skip to different vehicles with tab. I'm wondering if there's a way to...
How do you go back?
Go back, yeah.
I don't know. Try... not alt tab, but control tab. What does that do?
You got her.
It works? To go back?
No, never mind.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
I'd have to look.
My combine. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Found it. I was going to say it's invisible, or it disappeared, but it's here.
Oh, for the love of shit. I was, like, looking for that... I'm sorry. I know you're streaming. I was looking for that truck that you're driving. I'm like, freaking yeah. Unload that combine.
I just came up here to unload it so that I could get it going, because when I get down to the end, I'm not going to be able to go back unless this combine's out of my way.
Okay. Yeah, I was
so,
like,
it's nothing against you. I just want to be able to get another row.
No, it's fine. I was, like, just looking for the truck. I'm, like, trying to find it. I'm like, what the heck? Does it not exist anymore?
Yeah. Somebody stole it.
Yeah.
Yeah. One of my coworkers' cars was stolen one day.
Like, for real?
Yeah, like, he was out on a delivery, and 5 15-year-old girls hopped in his car and took off.
What the heck?
Yeah, and I am the one that ended up finding it in Walmart parking lot.
Wow.
Yeah. Like, I got called back into work because there was him and another driver, and it was one of our busy nights, and so I took off, went back to work, and ended up finishing out the night for him. I made, like, $60 in 2 hours. No. I made, like, $80. No, the $80 was just the other night. I made $60 in like, 2 hours.
Awesome.
And I was working till, like, 4-something in the morning. And then after that, gas and cigarettes are cheaper at Walmart than they are anywhere else. So I went to Walmart, and I was talking to the security guard there. I was showcasing my car, because I've got all kinds of lights in my car. I just cut off there. Where was I at?
You're talking to Walmart security guard.
Oh, yeah. I was talking to the Walmart security guard, and I was showcasing my car, because I've got all kinds of lights in my car. And then somebody, broke it up between me and the security guard, and because they wanted through on the parking lot. And I was like, okay, well, let me check the parking lot one more time. And I seen a car that I thought it was it. And what was stolen was a two-door hatchback Ford Focus. And okay. It ended up being a four-door Dodge Neon. You know, it was a distance, and all I could see were the headlights, so... And I seen the color white, that's all. So that's why I thought it was it. And then I seen another one. It ended up being a small SUV. I don't even remember what kind of SUV it was. And then I was like, okay, well, let me check the back. I haven't checked the back at all. As I was coming to the turn to turn right to check the back, I looked across, and I was like, that doesn't seem right. There was a car that looked exactly like his. And it wasn't even parked straight in a parking spot. It was it was at an angle in two different spots. So I go over to it, and as I'm pulling up, on the passenger side. They parked it front nose in, against the edge of the property. I'm pulling up on the passenger side, and I see that the gas tank's open. And I was like, well, I think I just found it, but I'm not sure yet. So I called my boss, and I was like, hey, I think I just found Sean's car. Can you have him call me? I'm not exactly sure. And this was before I even got out of the car. Then I got out of the car. I went up to it. The windows were down, and the keys were in it. And I was like, this has got to be it. You're not going to leave your car in town with the windows down. In a town of, like, I don't know, 250,000 people.
Right.
You know, somebody's gonna steal that shit.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, this is it. So I called the cops and let her know. I said, hey, I think I just found a stolen vehicle. License plate number, blah, 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 blah. Can you check to see if it's a stolen vehicle? And they said, oh, well, we can't tell you that. I was like, what do you mean you can't tell me that? I work with you guys. I'm sorry. I can't release that information. I was like, all right, well, Then when the officer showed up, I was like, this is it, isn't it? He says, yeah. I said, have you given him a call yet? He's like, yeah, I'm on the phone with him. And before the cop even showed up, I had talked to him. He was asking if there was a zombie awareness sticker in the back, on the back. Or not a sticker, a magnet. And I was like, no, not that I remember. And then he was like, okay, well, is there a family of skeletons on the back window? I was like, no, not that I've seen. He said, all right, well, I'll come by, I'll check it out. And by the time he got there, the cops had already been there for like 10, 15 minutes. So he thanked me. He's still thanking me. I haven't seen him in 2 weeks, so he's on vacation. But yeah, the following Tuesday, I worked with him again, and he said, you know, he just kept thanking me and thanking me and thanking me, and I was like, man, it's okay, you know. I went to school for this. I do this on a daily basis. I don't. It's fine. And so he's still adamant about going out and having a beer with me. And so, yeah, I was gonna say, don't park that there.
Oh yeah, watch your money. I'll drop the soybeans.
All right. Let me know when you're about to drop it.
Okay, I'll be dropping it now.
Alright. Oh yeah, it's going up.
Okay.
650, 70, 80, 90, 700, 750,
If that combine over there by the wheat field gets full, I have to empty the soybean guy first.
Alright, I'm following him. His lights aren't on yet, so. Like, I'm right up, pretty much right up against his header, so. Just now putting out his spout, which means he's 80% full. I hope he gets all the way down and turns around, though.
I'm bringing the truck over.
He's full. You can start on that other row if you finish with that one.
No, this sucker's full. You can't barely finish. I think I've been emptied on this row almost twice now.
This tractor that I'm driving is filthy. Darn it. Did you hear me about this tractor?
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
Did you hear me about the pressure wash?
I don't need no darn pressure washer.
No, what you do need is, what they need to make in this game is a drive-through car wash.
They do.
They should totally make one.
They do.
They have one?
Yes, they have one, and I have it.
That's awesome.
I don't remember where I got it from, though, so I can't give you a link. I don't remember. Maybe ls15mods.com? Maybe.
Well, it doesn't matter. Couldn't you just find it in your mod folder and then send me the zipped? You don't necessarily need to download it.
I have to upload it.
No. Like, just use it, like, through Skype or something like that.
It still takes time to upload.
Yeah. Well,
and it takes more time for you to download.
I'm just future thinking, that's all. I'm just saying, you don't have to... I don't have to find a website, is what I'm saying.
I think I'm going to take the grass that I picked up and put it in the silage over there to try to get it all.
What about mine? You want me to just... You want me...
No, not windrow or straw. Actual grass.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, so that I can...
ferment it?
Yeah, ferment it and try to get my little mixer over there full.
Yeah. And then you buy one of those little shitty blue tractors with the bucket on it?
No, I have... You're just passing right now that little red thing that
you
put it in.
I know, but that thing actually...
They've got... I don't know if it's on...
One.
I don't know if it's on here, but I know they have one for 13 that's like twice the size of that.
There's the trailer one, the one that's the mixture that you pull with a tractor is bigger than that one.
Really?
Yep. You can put and you can correctly. I checked it when I was playing on PlayStation. You can put, I think you can put two bales in it, and then the perfect amount of silage for like the perfect mix. But with that one, you can't. You can't put the perfect mix in. So, that's why I had mentioned the little loader, because I didn't use that one. I used two little tractors, a trailer, and a bucket on the other one.
What? That doesn't make any sense. I should have way more than that.
Way more what?
I have made $763,621.
Nice. Yeah, I'm reading it right here. In the feeding technology, the automatic, technically, feeder mixer thing has a capacity of 12,000, and the trailer one has a capacity of 18,000. I done my research, man.
Oh, my son just fell off the bed again.
Oh, man. So you want to be in the Olympics, or what? So you're trying to be a gymnast already?
He's sleeping.
What? Is he still sleeping?
Yeah.
It's crazy what kids can sleep through. I mean, for me, I'll wake up in the middle of the night sometimes having a dream, and I'll be like, feel like I'm falling, and I'll wake up falling off my bed. I'm like, holy shit. I've done that a couple times.
I used to wake up because I got scared in my dream or something.
Oh, yeah, that's happened to me before. And then I would wake up and I'd be like, why the heck was I scared of that? It's like nothing.
Storage prices. Grass, 5 cents. I think I can buy grass.
Isn't there like a trailer on this game that has like a funnel that you can like funnel it into a different trailer or something like that?
Conveyor belt? No.
Thought there was something like that.
I'm gonna see if I can put this hay in the, what you call it over there.
Oh yeah, that much of a call it thing of a bobber.
The sewage thing. Nope, I can't.
Oh, it was in the auger wagons that I saw it. I have no idea what the heck they're for, though.
Oh, and now it's finally full here for the cows.
Oh, I'll be selling more soybeans. I'm bringing the trailer in now. I gotta drive a little bit, ski. Yeah, I had a friend who was making mods for this game.
You should like ask him. You should ask him if he can make some student game mods.
I don't know if he's doing it anymore.
I knew him.
I know him personally, actually. I don't, like, he's not just, like, a game friend. I was, like, watching him do it. It's pretty cool. I think he was more into, like, making trucks or something like that, but I don't know what he's doing now. I think he made a couple bobcats or something. Like, I don't know if he made the mods, but he made a lot of the skins for them, for people. So so they could, like, throw them on there.
Maybe you can get him to make me a customized pack or something.
Alright, I'm unloading.
Oh yeah, it just went up. $162,409.
Yeah, the price is going down, has gone down by about $1,000. Oh no, not yet. No, never mind. That was a mistake. It's gone down by about 700. The popularity of it, anyway. Grain Elevator still selling it for the most. What things, quiet?
This one little tractor thingy that mixes it.
Oh, yeah. The feeder thing. The coon wagon.
What in the heck?
Whoa. Oh, okay, that's just because you were jumping around. I was, like, lagging out for a second there.
Somehow, my mixer thingy over here is out of straw. How does that make any sense?
Like the machine itself?
Yeah.
Or?
Like I just checked it. It's out.
I don't know if there's a different way to load it. I've always loaded it with hay bales.
Yeah, I use the thing that would pick the hay up with and just back it up there. Just dump it in.
Okay.
But yeah, apparently it's empty. I'm going to try to fill it and see if it really is. Yeah, it's really empty. Like, it's still full of grass, but it's, yeah, I don't know.
That's weird. Oh yeah, I can see me playing with you more often on this game.
Why? Why do you say that?
I don't know, just the sudden perk of interest, like that I just got now. I'll say I was like, damn,
well,
this
that's
is
good.
Fun. Because the real reason why I got this game, why I always wanted this game, is because I, like, when I was playing on PlayStation, I always just wanted to freaking play with a good friend or something like that. But, and then I bought it for PC, and then it never worked, and then, so I was like, oh, come on. But if there's someone that's legit and is going to play it, like, all the time, then heck yeah, I'm going to play this.
Hey, I'm gonna start cutting some more grass to try to fill up the silage and fill up my grass pile.
Yeah, I'm just working on. I'll keep working on these combines and just cleaning up the grass lines that you windrowed or whatever.
All right.
Or raked.
Yeah, I gotta go. I don't even remember where I put my other attachment.
Just look on your on the map selection thing. I think it shows you where all your tools are.
I think I might have dropped it off over at the shop. Yep, found it. Are you kidding me? But yeah, I need more grass.
I once just, planted an entire field with grass. I just, like, turned it into grass.
Oh, that way you don't have... there is one over here, but I don't own it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, like, on my PlayStation, I basically went and freaking did forestry until I was, like, had like $10 million, and then I just went and kept selling and buying stuff, and then I kept just, and then I went and just tried out every single thing you could do, like cows, chickens, sheep, and just like did everything, went through the Wikipedias and stuff and figured out the best ways to do it and yada yada yada.
Yeah.
So I can safely say that I've done everything in this game right now.
Well, if you want manure, you have to feed your cows.
Yep, pretty much.
And make sure they have hay. Or straw, or whatever.
What are you doing in Georgetown?
Hey. Who joined?
Metro.
What's up, Metro?
I'm Metro.
Not too much.
I know the channel's pretty dead tonight.
Yeah, it is.
We are not on the server. Just want to make that clear.
Oh, I assumed you guys were playing farms then?
Yeah, we are. We're just not on the server.
The server has been downgraded.
What do you mean
downgraded? Meaning there's no DLCs required now.
Oh, so now you tell me.
I just did that.
Because before, it was I had to have the gold edition or I couldn't play.
Yep. You had to have everything or you couldn't play, but now I've downgraded it so no DLCs are required so people can actually join it.
Well, I am doing a map and I don't know, Daniel, do you like it?
I don't mind it. I don't really care what map it's on. Honestly, I just love playing the game.
It's really big. Let's put it that way. It's States version 6. And in the description, it says that there's over 4,000 acres to harvest.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Since I started the game a couple hours ago, we're still working on two fields.
Yeah, we've been
like
playing.
Constantly working on two fields at one time.
And we're not
gosh.
I've been working for 2 hours. All I've been doing is just keeping up with two combines, driving two trucks back and forth.
And trying to pick up the stuff from one of them.
Yeah. with the collector.
And I'm cutting grass right now. I don't have very much grass, so I'm trying to stock up on grass to make silage and try to have more feed mix.
Do you know where I can get the map?
I can send you a link.
Actually, yeah, I sent him a link.
Sure thing.
Then, hey, send him all the downloads for it too. That I had you download.
Wait, shouldn't he see him in the TeamSpeak as well?
Well, no, I just
he wasn't in the channel when.
I just wanted to look at the actual map itself. I'm not wanting to download, like, install it. You know what I mean?
You can come join us.
Well, I was thinking, depending on how the actual map is, I might put that server side.
It's, like, the fields are huge. There's 12 fields, and they are huge.
Why do you think I said I might put it server side?
Alright, Metro, I think I put it in there for you.
States map?
Yeah, States map V6.
Yeah, I see it.
And then, most of the mods that we have right now in my game, you can download them right off of farmingsimulator.com.
Yeah, I won't put anything but the map in there. That way...
Well, if you... Like, you'll... I'll have an account to be able to download mods and stuff if you do that. And... I mean, it'll allow you to link them right there, so...
Well, right now the farm servers only allow a maximum of 4 people, unfortunately.
What?
Yeah.
Why not more?
Because I can't exactly afford to upgrade it.
Yeah, but when you do, like, multiplayer with other people running off of the one person's home network, you can have up to, like, 16.
Yeah, but this is a hosted server. So it's always up. And it costs quite a bit of money to pay for game servers.
It's like, what, $15 a month?
Let me look at my dashboard. I don't exactly know how much I'm paying right now.
Oh yeah, we're live streaming, by the way. This is, I believe it's Metro North Killer. Let me look.
It's all good.
Yep, this is Metro Northkill. He's one of those that actually own WFG.
For 4 slots, it's $13 a month.
That is ridiculous.
Yep. Farming Sim servers are not cheap. I've looked at different
Are you getting
hosts.
It directly from Farming Simulator?
No, I'm getting it from one of their partners.
Well,
because they,
directly from Farming Simulator, it's like... $14.99 a month.
Problem is, the Canadian conversion brings it up.
Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot. You're from Canada.
Yep.
Yay, Canada.
Hey, Canada might be expensive, but it's a great country.
I know, I'm Canadian, man. You ain't the only Canadian.
Yeah, you're no longer a Canadian. You went with Justin Bieber. I'm kidding.
What are you talking about? You don't even know what I went with.
Nah.
So Kanye West is running for president of the United States in 2020.
Yeah, I don't know how well that'll go.
I don't think it'll go well at all. He knows absolutely nothing about politics.
Well, what do you expect? Coming from someone like that.
A bunch of shit.
Exactly.
You know, I would trust Donald Trump more than I would Kanye West in office.
Wow, that map's taking forever to download.
Yeah, it's pretty big.
It's a 470.
Yeah, but I've also got
you have to have some mods for it to work properly, though. Did you read that?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I've got pretty good internet connection, though, so I'm surprised it's taking forever.
You drove through my grass. Assholes.
Lisa was not. Grass.
Huh?
You didn't eat the grass.
This is ridiculous. Like, I am going over all this again, and I'm still petting.
See, if I were to change the farming sim slots, I don't know, let's see. If I were to upgrade to about 8 slots, it'll cost me about $7 more.
That's ridiculous.
Yep. Hey, I could update to 200 slots, it'd cost me $200.
A dollar a slot for 200?
Well,
I didn't even know you could have that many people on Farming Simulator.
Servers, you can.
That's insane. You know how freaking busy that would be?
I know. Even $8 is pretty expensive, though. $20 for 8 slots. I mean...
Now, that is expensive, but if you think about it... a dollar per slot for 200, that's really not that expensive.
Well... My Minecraft server I also pay for is about $40 a month, but you get unlimited player slots.
Not very many people play that.
Actually, there's quite a few people on the server that do, or the TeamSpeak.
I mean, I have Minecraft. I haven't exactly played it. I didn't actually buy it for me. I bought it for my fiance, and
well,
she hasn't even played it.
It's a Feed the Beast server I run, and it's about $40 a month, I think it is, and I get unlimited player slots and 10 gigabytes of RAM.
I went out and paid the 26 something, and apparently if you do that, you get like all the DLCs for it or something.
Yeah, see, running servers is not cheap though. $40 for unlimited slots for Minecraft and $20 for 8 slots on Farming Sim.
Yeah, that's bogus.
And
you
my
just,
Farming
just,
Sim runs or ends in about 3 days. Sorry about that.
Are you just paying for these just out of like, just because you want to? Like, what's more like what? How
He's
is
paying
this?
For them for the community.
Yes.
Wow.
Out of my own pocket.
How old are you, Metro?
20. Turned 21 in November.
I didn't know you were that old. I thought you were younger than that.
Nope.
Well, thank you for doing that. Even though I don't use them that much because I don't play the games, thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
I have no problem doing it.
It's just like when BS from the other night happens, it starts to get to you?
A little bit. But it doesn't bother me too much.
So what do you do for a job?
Right now, I'm sort of in between jobs. But I've been running the couple servers for over a month. Because I'm in a one-bedroom apartment, but I have a roommate, so I'm not paying as much for rent. I can afford to do servers.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. I also paid for the website domain that me and Stay Alive are going to be setting up.
You guys already have a website, though.
The thing is, our current website is not going to work in the long run.
Why?
We're getting actual paid software. Because the current website just looks so unprofessional.
I could have told you that.
Oh, I know it is, but we just need a temporary solution until we can get a paid software. We're going for X4O, I think it is. XN4O or whatever. Yeah, it's called XN4. And it's not cheap either, so I'm glad Stay Alive's doing that one.
Doing, Daniel?
Just dropped off one tractor full of straw and unloaded the soybean combine, and now I'm unloading the next one.
Alright.
Yeah, I got two tractors full of straw. The one's still sitting out here in the field. I gotta bring that one out yet.
Oh, did you take my tractor too?
Yeah, I took them both.
That's fine.
So, I'm looking at the Farming Sim website right now. You cannot buy servers directly from Farm Sim. You gotta buy them from their partners. Or game hosters.
I could have swore you were able to buy it while you're in Canada, though.
No, when you hit the rent a dedicated server, it gives you five hosts that you can rent it from. That's all it does.
Actually, the tractor you're using to pull around your grass picker-upper thingy, I switched that tractor out with the tractor that was pulling the manure, because I hate those center-turning tractors.
I'm using the one for grass.
No, I mean the one that you were using to pick up the... Oh, but you just... Oh, okay, no, but you just took off your rear mowers. Never mind, then.
Yeah, I was going to say, I never even took the front one off of this one. I just took the rear one off so that I could use it for other attachments.
Okay, there's, like, a tractor, like, a huge tractor hooked up to one of your grass collectors, so I just switched it up.
The center twist, yeah, I know. I think I'm gonna go into this field over here and start cutting it. I don't know if it's gonna let me cut it all, though, because I don't own that field.
Here comes a bunch of soybean cash.
Alright, go ahead.
Sorry, your tower ate it all. There's no cash to be seen.
$132,883.
Yep, the price is going down a little, but we're almost done that soybean field, so.
Really?
Yeah, I'd say maybe 2-3 more truckloads. I don't know. I think.
Oh, that's not almost done. That means you still got. It's four unloads per truck, so that's still quite a bit.
Yeah, well, it's almost done. I'm by looking at the combine, it looks like you only need to make like four or more passes.
Your channel was edited.
Your channel was edited?
Yep. Because I'm editing the server info.
Oh, whoa, you're a server admin.
Yeah, you never knew that?
Respect, sir.
I'm also one of the owners here.
No, I did not know that.
I am also one of the founders of WFG.
That's awesome.
People might not realize it, but I do a lot under the hood.
No, I knew.
I might be doing that as well, depending on how well this place straightens out, I guess.
No, but I mean, I'm like a silent ghost, I guess. Silent. Most people don't know I'm there, but I continue to work.
Well, I've seen you a couple times. There's so many people. Like when you just said Metro, I was just like, oh, okay. Can't really remember. Like I hasn't locked in yet. Who everybody's position is quite yet.
Yeah, it'll take time, but you will.
Metro.
Yeah.
If I do happen to get this GameStop partnership, what would my role be here?
I am not 100% sure on that. It would, because I know for a fact us admins would have a definite meeting to figure things out.
Because with that GameStop partnership, we wouldn't have to be paying directly out of pocket for games and stuff for giveaways. You would, but not as much.
Well, yeah.
And like you said, up there, GameStop is something different.
Well, it's called EB Games out here, but they're the same thing, just different name.
Yeah, you said that when you go to GameStop.com, it brings you to EB Games.
Yep. The only difference is, out here, they tried to change the name to GameStop, and it didn't work out. So they ended up changing them back to EB Games. I don't know if you remember that, Daniel, at all.
I remember that.
I don't know why.
Why didn't it work?
I don't know why. They tried to change the name, and then people, I guess, stopped shopping there. Because people assumed EB Games went out of business. So they changed it back and started getting sales again, I guess.
People are weird.
Just like when Target tried to come to Canada and lost millions of dollars and had to
pull out. Oh yeah, I know, I heard about that. There's abandoned Target buildings all over Canada.
Yep.
Yeah.
West Edmonton Mall has one as well.
I watched a couple of those Urban Explorer videos.
Yeah.
And that's how I found out about that. I didn't even know Target wasn't even in Canada. But Target is so expensive here in the U.S., like, I won't shop there unless there's something that they have that, like, Walmart doesn't. And that's usually not the case.
The reason they didn't work out here is because, okay, we have Walmart out here. We thought because Target was an American company, it'd be cheaper out here as well, like Walmart. But they came out and the prices were so ridiculous. No wonder they went out of business. Nobody wanted to shop there.
Yep, that's exactly what happened. I only walked into their store once before it shut down.
I walked in maybe twice with a friend, but other than that, I didn't shop there myself. And I wasn't going to.
Yeah, I just had went there once just to, you know, check it out, see what it was. But
even worse, not the fact they were so expensive, they didn't stock their shelves properly.
No, I know. It was horrible.
Every time I walked into the one at West Ed, the shelves were completely empty. Like, certain shelves, and it didn't seem like anyone was actually stocking shelves or working there. And we all know West Edmonton Mall is pretty big. Or at least, I hope you do.
I've been there once in my lifetime.
Yeah, it's not exactly what I'd call a small mall.
No, I went there.
So how far away apart are you guys from each other?
I have no idea. Where do you live, Mitchell?
Edmonton.
Oh, okay, then you're only 6 hours from me, about. So I live in Grand Prairie. And you know Chris, the recruiter there?
Yep.
He lives 2 hours away from me, 2 hours north.
Yeah, I heard about that from his mom.
From his mom?
Yeah. You didn't know his mom comes on the TeamSpeak?
No.
She has her own office because they're working on WFG t-shirts.
Is that Doreen?
No, that's Willie's aunt.
What?
No, Chris's mom comes on sometime. She's got an office down there called Barb's T-Shirt Palace because her and Chris are going to start making WFG shirts.
What?
And they're going to be coming from Canada?
Yep.
Wait, I thought they were going to be, like, local U.S.
Nope.
So is this pretty much a Canadian server?
Ironically, no. Most of the admins and server admins are American. I'm the only Canadian server admin.
So and you said that Chris's mom is Knight of Gun's aunt?
No. I was saying, no, Doreen is Knight of Gun's aunt. Chris's mom is not.
I was gonna say what the hell.
Yeah, no, that'd be very creepy.
Hey, it's a family business.
America loves a family man.
No, I just think it would be creepy if Chris's mom happened to be Willie's aunt.
Yeah, like, because Willie's freaking old and Chris is like, like, what, 15?
Willie is also not as white as day. Willie is, like, you look at Chris. Chris is, he's white. I don't know how to describe that. But if you've seen Willie's picture or avatar at all, he's not white. I don't know what nationality Willie is, actually. But no, they're going to start on t-shirts soon, and hopefully they'll have a store up to sell WFG shirts. And that'll be good. That's what the hopes are, anyways.
Yeah, Chris said he apparently comes to Grand Prairie, like, almost every month to go to the Costco we have here. But yeah, I never really, like, got up a chance to be like, oh, hey, let's see if we can meet or anything like that yet, but.
Yeah, I've never actually gone to be a Costco or any Costco because their prices are ridiculous, like the membership.
Did you know that all their money that they get to pay their employees and stuff, all of that is made from just the membership and the food places in there, like the where you get your hot dogs and stuff.
Yeah.
And everything that they sell off the shelves is all profit.
Oh, wow. Yeah, see, their membership's pretty expensive, though, for a year. I was looking at
it. What is it up there?
Well, it's expensive for a year, but my dad, he's got a premium card, and then he puts, like, all of us underneath that, and he can get it for, like, insanely cheap once you start. And my dad and mom shop there enough that they basically pay enough money there that I don't know what they use or how it works, but they spend so much money there that eventually the membership pays for itself. Because every time my mom and dad go there to shop for us, because there's eight kids in our family,
yeah,
they spend like $500 every shopping trip.
I'm surprised. Apparently right now it's only $55 per year for their Gold Star membership. Their executive's about $110 per year.
Yeah, that's what my dad has, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, $110's still pretty steep in my opinion. You want to hear something really sad, Steve?
What?
You go to Walmart out here, the one in Clairview to be exact, you gotta, when you walk in, you gotta go through, like, little gates, I guess you call them.
Yeah, I heard. You guys gotta go through gates, you guys gotta pay for your cart.
Yep.
Yeah, we ain't got none of that here in the United States.
It's because too many people are stealing.
Heck, the Walmart's about 2 miles from my house. But the Walmart that I go to, there's a bus stop in the back.
Yeah.
And, like, you can go back there and there'll be carts just dumped everywhere. There'll be carts across the street. There'll be carts tipped over next to the bus stop stand. I mean, they're everywhere. There'll be another cart down the street at another bus stop.
Yeah, see, they were leasing a lot of
carts. Have you guys ever heard of Goodwill?
Yep.
Yep.
Goodwill is an Iowa-based company, and I am from Iowa. There's a Goodwill right down the street from Walmart, and you can go behind their building and find Walmart carts.
Oh, wow. Yeah, we have a few Goodwills out here.
Are they expensive?
I don't know. I don't go there much.
No, they're not expensive at all.
I was going to say, they shouldn't. It's a secondhand store.
Yeah, they're not expensive.
Yeah, and we got quite a few Value Villagers out here now.
Like, if you want to find nice stuff for cheap, go there. I found a pair of Jordans at Goodwill in excellent condition for $20.
That's where I buy all my PS2 games and a PS2. For like $20. And when you go to like any of the game stores, you like spending almost $100 for like a restored PlayStation 2.
Yep, because they're all, because the system's outdated, right? So yeah, they can charge you more because it's usually in mint condition at one of the stores.
I found a couple stores that are actually selling brand new PS2s though.
Yep. But that's what I meant by mint condition.
Yeah, there's a couple PS2s out there that have been made recently.
There's a couple stores that sell brand new Nintendo 64s too. And Sega's, might I add. Sega Genesis.
That doesn't make any sense at all. Any of that. How can you buy something brand new and just be made when it's outdated?
Well, I don't know if it's brand new, but it's in mint condition. Like it was never used.
Steve, this is pissing me off. There's a piece of grass on the ground here. It doesn't want to be picked up.
A piece of grass?
Oh, I mean straw. It's like, I can't pick it.
Are you full?
No. I'm
go over this. Go over it with the center of your truck, or tractor, whatever you want to call it.
That's what I'm doing. I've gone over it like 5 times.
It's probably glitched.
Where's it at?
Better be freaking glitched. Well, just look on your map and see where I am.
No, I'm clear over here in the corner.
Well, it's in field 8, the bottom left corner of field 8. There's a tractor over here. I'll get out of it.
Yeah, no, I'm originally from Calgary.
I know somebody from Calgary.
I know Famous is.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, dude. There's nothing here.
Well, it's gotta be just me then.
I think his game's glitched.
Come look. There's nothing here.
Okay. Let me drive over there with this freaking semi and see if it's there.
No, just
then...
hop in. You can hop over here. Combine needs unloaded.
I know, that's why. I'm like right here at the stupid semi anyway.
But yeah, there's nothing here. There's a bunch of tracks.
Let me see if it's still there.
Hey, unload the combine first.
Yeah, it's still there.
Where? Stand on it.
Right here. Just a piece of grass right here.
There's nothing there. I'm serious, dude. There's nothing there.
Well, okay, whatever. That's what it is on my screen.
Like, you should take a picture of it and send it to me so that once I can edit this video, I can, like, put it as a funny moments montage. Like, I'm serious, dude. There's nothing here. It's just tracks.
All right, screenshot it. I screenshot it.
He's not crazy. It's all there. With your imagination.
Oh, man.
So, Metro, are you subscribed on my Facebook? Or on my Facebook? My YouTube?
I don't think so.
Go to youtube.com and type in Steve McGarrett, just as it's spelled on here, with the space and everything.
That reminds me, I gotta finish recording a video that I've kind of started. When I search that, it brings up a Steve McGarrick fight song.
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Type in Steve McGarrick. WFG.
Put the link to the picture in the
TeamSpeak.
Okay, yeah, I found it.
You found it with the WFG?
Apparently I'm already subscribed.
Well, I'm live
streaming. I wasn't sure if I was. Yeah, I've got to finish a video though, because I've got like 9-hour drive left.
Anyway, You did actually find it with typing in WFG.
Yep.
There you go.
That's how most of my videos...
I'm publicly advertising WFG.
If you were to type in Eurotruck WFG, you'd probably find my videos.
Type in American Simulator... or American Truck Simulator WFG. You might find some of mine too. Or Walmart to Walmart WFG.
All you need is American Truck WFG. And if you type in Eurotruck, you see part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, and part 5 of Eurotruck.
Yeah, you
under
won't
my
find
channel.
You won't find Eurotruck online. I don't even have it downloaded yet.
I'm good to go on Eurotruck. I've got enough stuff that I can buy anything right now, so I'm happy.
Yeah, I've got Eurotruck. I've got every DLC.
Same here.
hey, I'm gonna buy something. Could you bring it over to me?
Okay.
It's gonna, What?
I was gonna say, he's gonna bankrupt you both by buying it.
No, I'm not. I've got over $1 million that I've made just today.
All right, well, I guess that works.
It's gonna be that thing that I had you download that shifts your stuff from side to side.
Oh, okay. That'll be new to me.
Yeah, because I paused my recording earlier, I'm gonna have to put, like, a flash frame, I guess. Or some sort of frame to cut into the, second part.
Did you see that screenshot?
No, not yet. I'm still in-game. I'll look at it later. But, yeah, I bought it, if you can bring it over to me.
Right.
Like, put it... I don't know. Like, put it at the end of that road. While I finish this. I'm surprised my computer hasn't crashed yet live streaming this.
Oh gosh.
What?
Yeah, you were the one having the major issues, weren't you?
Yeah, I was trying to live stream Grand Theft Auto 5 earlier, and my whole computer just shut off.
Hmm. What operating system?
10.
Huh.
Brand new hard drive.
Yeah, I haven't had any of those issues on mine. I did before the anniversary update, but the anniversary update fixed a lot of issues I had.
Like, I don't know. I know I need a new motherboard.
That could be a major issue if you're crashing, though.
I have an AMD Phenom X2 6-core 1080
Yeah.
3.2 gigahertz.
Yeah, see, if your motherboard's having issues, that could cause all the major crashing.
Well, before my other hard drive and... Before my hard drive, my SATA cable, my RAM, and my CD-ROM got stolen, I had absolutely no problems with my computer at all. It's awfully funny that they steal the least expensive equipment out of my computer, but they leave the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 660 I have.
Yeah, that doesn't sound right.
Like, they obviously know nothing about computers.
Where are you again? Sorry.
The road that goes in between the grass field and the wheat field. Just take that thing and leave it at the end of the road there on that mud road.
So between 8 and 7 there.
I don't know what that other one is.
Okay.
Well, yeah, hopefully. I hate to admit it, but my Euro Truck videos, I've had one video so far that's been 2 hours long. Because
yeah,
I don't cut it out.
I don't even know how long my live stream has been.
Well, I don't cut it out. I do the full trip. So if I do a long haul, you're there for the long haul if you're watching my video.
Well, the only reason why I have part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, part 5, or whatever it is on mine... It's because my computer crashes, and then when I get it back up, you know, it's
well, yeah. What I do is I use editing software, so if I ever take a break from, I paid like $30 for mine, unfortunately.
I have no video rendering, equipment at all, and that's why I live stream, because I don't have any way to render it to upload it.
Yeah, see, I don't have rendering equipment. My GTX 970 does great work at rendering videos.
See, now, for the GTX, GTX 660, I can use it to record, but but yeah. I don't know how long it would take to upload.
Yeah, see, it all depends on your internet connection, because I can upload...
I have 150 megabyte service.
For download?
Period. That's what my service is. I pay for 150 megabytes a second.
That's usually your download. Do you know what your upload is?
I have no clue.
Do you know how you can check?
I'll have to do it later when I'm not live streaming.
Yeah, that's how I do it. I've got 105 down, and I got about 28 megabytes upload.
That's
so
ridiculous.
I can upload a 6 terabyte video in no time. A compressed 6 terabyte video. But I pay about $130 a month for my internet.
I pay $102. $102. And
but
actually,
I pay...
my bill is due right now, too.
Well, see, I pay for unlimited...
I don't have money for it.
Yeah, see, I pay for unlimited usage. So, because I do a lot of downloading, and that way I don't go over my limit. Or, well, there's no limit to go over because it's unlimited, but, you know...
Well, that's insane, because my dad pays $80 a month for 32 megabyte down with a limit of 200, and there's 10 people in this house.
I didn't need the tractor.
Well, okay, I can take the tractor away if you don't like it sitting there.
It's fine, I just didn't need it. I was just gonna hook up to it with my other tractor.
I just didn't have anything around there that could hook up to it except for that thing. I just didn't want to take longer and...
Oh, you're fine. I'm just hooking up to it anyway, so...
You want to hear something really funny, Daniel?
My face.
I'm the only one who uses this internet.
I know, that's what I'm saying. It's like, holy crap, you need unlimited and we have 200 limit and we have 10 people.
Well, it's because at one point I was doing a WFG radio station, which I stopped doing, and that's why I got the unlimited, because I was going over my data because of it, because I would stream all night while I'm asleep.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But now I've got my country bot down there in the music room.
Yeah, if you want to see this, you can come over here and look at this. See how this works.
Like looking all over the place, I can't find you anywhere.
Go to the end of that dirt road, take a left. All the way to the end. Coming up to the corner of the field of where the wheat's at.
Okay, north or south on this road? I went all the way north and couldn't see you.
I'm clear up in the corner of the wheat field.
Buddy joined your channel.
Like, in the very corner of the map where the wheat field is.
Hey, pizza.
Hey, bud.
How are things going?
Gosh, I'll change the server around a lot.
Yep, Stay Alive's done a lot of work.
What did we get, Stay Alive?
Stay Alive's finally in bed after doing all the TeamSpeak updates.
I haven't even seen the updates yet.
Well, the music is like mashed up into one. They have convoy channels and yeah.
And then all the game channels were moved up to the top, I think.
No, I don't see them.
I might be crazy then.
Yeah, because like it's still a big game. It's still the game room.
Yeah, I'll have to look when I'm done recording.
Buddy left your channel.
See what it's doing?
Oh yeah, it's just pushing it. Oh, okay. So then you just have to scoop it up in one go later. Once you get it all to the middle, that's...
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, I'm using this over here because of the hill on this side.
Yeah, the wind... So, the rake doesn't work that well.
Yeah, it wouldn't work right. It would, the one side would just tilt up and probably screw up the other side too. Whereas this is a three-piece system where I have the center, the left, and the right. And the one on the left side is actually, like, moving up and down. Like, if you go watch the stream later, you'll see that it's actually moving up and down with the hill.
Oh, I'm just right behind you, and I can see it.
Yeah. See, you'll see it up here in a little bit, even better.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's
like,
neat.
There's wheels on the bottom of this thing, too.
Yeah, I can see them. Just, yeah.
Oh, I missed a spot.
It's so awesome. It's crazy how good people make those look. They don't even look like mods. Like,
did you see how it connects to the tractor?
Yeah, when I connected it to this one. And it's not even like a trailer. It's like the...
Like the cords actually connect to the tractor.
Yeah.
I love it. And I can also stop the belt from going left or right and just collect it with this.
And then collect it, but would you have to be hauling a trailer behind that then? Or?
No, I just collect it. It all just sits on top, and then I can decide which way I want to go, left or right, and then dump it all on one side.
Hmm. Well, soybean combine's on his last run.
Well, that's good. Then you can start him over here on the,
Yeah, I'll get him on the wheat right away.
Yeah. Get that done and over with.
That's a big freaking field.
I know, I don't know why they didn't make that one wheat, or, soybean, I mean.
Probably be getting off in about 45 minutes or so.
What?
Sent. Okay, maybe I'll extend it just for you. But what time is it over there?
The sun's starting to come out. I know that.
What, you don't have to do anything?
No, I ain't got to be to work until 5. I only work from 5 to midnight tonight, so... I don't know. I'm on weird hours this week. Like, I don't work Friday because of my daughter's birthday. But usually, like, when I work at night, I close. I mean, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I'm one of the best drivers out there. I can make about between 70, 80, 90 bucks a night.
Wow.
See, like, if you come look at me right now, all I'm doing is collecting it.
So if you're collecting it, it's like kind of illogically just building up on the top.
Yes, because the conveyor belts are not moving. See?
Oh,
see,
yeah,
it?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, and then you can dump it wherever you want it. See, now I'm full. So watch, I'll come back over here. I'm just picking this all up and moving it back here so that it's all just back here. I don't have to worry about this little strip here.
Oh, okay.
Then I can hit keypad 7 to merge left, keypad 9 to merge right. I have to drive to unload it though, which sucks. I need to get this one mod on here is that if you drive in through where the actual harvest is, like, it makes tracks in it and you lose it.
I haven't even, like, seen tracks for these days. This is the first time I'm, like, seeing tracks.
But the mod was for 13, but I'm sure somebody transferred it over to 15.
I know there's a mod for Farming Sim 15 that makes the graphics look better.
Oh, these graphics are awesome on my screen. I don't know if they are very good on the stream, but...
Well, I
know... It's like, when I watch the stream, it seems like it's all fuzzy or something.
I know Farming Sim 15, the graphics, there's an actual mod that puts in HD graphics instead of what's in there. And it just looks a lot more fresh and pure, I guess. That's just my opinion, though.
Soybeans need unloaded.
soybeans are unloaded. I have.
Oh, not soybeans. The other guy.
Yeah, I'm bringing the other combine to this field here on the other end of the wheat field and starting
him off. Oh,
he's
done now?
Yep.
Sweet. I know I'm going to get a notice from YouTube. Hey, do you want to improve this video? It's quite shaky.
Yep. That happens every time I upload a video, and I'm like, no, because you're only going to make it worse.
Yeah, I know.
Because that's all
like
YouTube
does. It zooms in and makes it look like crap.
Yep. You know what's funny? YouTube says your video is too shaky, and I've seen them make your video more shaky than it ever was. And I don't know why. Finally arriving in Polymouth, England. Or United Kingdom, sorry. I cannot believe how many people complain about having to drive on the left in this game. It don't bother me.
I know. And you only need to do it in the England part. You don't need to do it in the whole
map.
Well,
exactly. Oh, gosh. That was a big lag spike. My frames dropped to 50. Or no, my frames dropped to 30, sorry.
Load these last soybeans.
Thank you for...
What did you say? Sorry, I think you broke up a little there. Somebody said something.
Sorry about that, was doing the end of my video.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, I didn't mean to push my push to talk button.
It's just happened.
I just got 67,612 out of that.
Alright, well, yeah, that's the last of soybeans. From that field, anyway.
Yeah, that was definitely glitched out in your photo.
What, the grass or the straw thing?
Yeah, the straw.
Still there.
Oh, God. Yeah, that's definitely glitched out big time.
Doesn't it look like a little off the ground or something?
It does look like it's floating a bit. Yeah, your video kind of looks fuzzy at 720 for some reason. I'm looking at your live feed.
Yeah. Does it say how long it is?
Right now, it's... No, it doesn't. It won't tell you until your stream's completely done, I think. Wait, it's been over 1 hour and 8 minutes. I can tell you that much.
Yeah, I should probably cut it soon.
Yeah, I'm afraid to see how big my video's done once I'm done editing it.
Fast is 60 kilometers an hour in miles?
Probably around 30, 40?
It's 60 kilometers, 37 miles. According to Google.
Sounds about right.
Well, it's 37 and a bunch of decimals, but you know.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm afraid to see how much my video is going to be. It's only 1 hour long. What a shock.
Yeah, this thing that I'm using, it's got like really great shocks on it. Or something. I don't know. Like, I'm sitting here going through this, these mud hole type things, and it's just sitting here bouncing. Like the individual pieces are.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised my video is only 1 hour and 5 minutes. And I did a longer load than I normally do. But now I have to sit here and wait for it to render.
Hey, this combine over here ain't dropping anything.
I'll check it out.
I got it.
Oh, yeah, that was my fault because it was on soybeans. I didn't turn it on.
It's all right.
Yeah, that combine looks like a disaster.
Which one?
The one that wasn't dropping anything.
Oh, you see it on my live feed?
Yep.
Yeah, everything's filthy. I mean, look at my tractor.
Yeah.
When I was playing on my PlayStation, whenever I'd stop playing, before I got off, I would wash every vehicle, put away every trailer and every tractor in its own specific garage.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do that before I get off tonight, too.
It just makes you feel a whole lot better about your farm when you get back on it the next time.
Yeah, I'm gonna hopefully have my video uploading by the time I get off, so it'll be uploaded by morning. I'll be right back.
Alright. Hey, can you bring that windrower and that center twist to the end of the dirt road there?
This big red one, or?
Oh, it don't matter which one. Might as well. I mean, it's right there.
Yep.
Might want to bring